You might be wondering, how will the school board's proposed half-cent investment benefit my children? The money generated by the tax, approximately $59 million per year, would be used for safety and security upgrades, technology enhancements, the building of new schools, and renovation and maintenance of existing schools. Studies show investing in school facilities leads to improvements in student achievement. Increased safety measures will bring a level of comfort to students, increasing the likelihood of an environment that fosters high-quality education. New schools will improve efficiency in transporting students and prevent overcrowding in current schools. And access to cutting-edge technology will better prepare students for college and the workforce. The children who sit in our classrooms today are the people who will someday handle your medications, bank deposits, and car repairs. The quality of their education will directly affect your quality of life, too. To learn more about the Half Cent Initiative, visit leeschools.net/changeforchange.